few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It is Chelsea. They face Atletico Madrid, and it's coming your way next on EA TV. Well, this is what they've been striving for, and shortly it will become reality. Here in the Spanish capital, it's the UEFA Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined for commentary tonight by Lee Dixon, and we're fast approaching kickoff time here at the Estadio Metropolitano. It's Chelsea against Atletico Madrid.
Well, I'm so excited for the players. We see them coming out there, excited because of what they've got ahead of them. Are they nervous? Looking at them closely in the eyes. Nerves play a big part in games like this, Derek. I'm nervous for them. Who's going to be the hero?
This is the final chance Atletico have wanted. You think back to 2014 and 2016 in the decisive games, Lee, when they came a cropper against Real Madrid.
Well, I've said in the past, losing in a semi-final is the worst game to lose in, but I've lost in the final as well. That's pretty tough. You've got to get to the final, and when you get there, calm down. Calm yourself down before you play the game. It's just another game. Yeah, right.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all under Bruce Roach. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The full-backs are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak starts in goal, and the strike partnership, Antoine Griezmann, plays alongside Diego Costa. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Can they take the lead? And a goal for Chelsea! They've hit the front in the Champions League final.
Oh, they've got the noses in front. Can they keep it? Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
So, underway once again. Chelsea with the lead in this match. He just keeps going, no let up. And fed forwards. And they could do damage. Timo Werner! And it's gone in!
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
So 2-0 now. Griezmann. And it's Koke. And here's Griezmann. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
It's with Saúl. Here's Gelson Martins. Diego Costa. Now he can they cut up in the defence with a through ball? Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Jorginho. Skriniar. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. It's with Saul. Leon Bailey. And threading it forward. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And Chelsea win the corner. Corner kick played over. It's still alive. Clattered away. Jonathan Tah has it. Given away by Chelsea. Carrying a genuine threat here. Serge Gnabry. And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw-in is the decision. Milinkovic-Savic. Belotti. Effective challenge. Gelson Martins. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline, but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
This Atletico side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy, especially in midfield and up front. The team's nearly clicking, but it's just not quite there.
Werner. Velotti. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, now in a dangerous position. And the goal gaping at him. And a goal!
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Jorginho. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. He's got the right idea with that pass. Not to be this time. And cleared away. In possession, Belotti. Andrea Belotti, perhaps. Well, the post getting in the way there.
Well, he thought he'd done everything right. He really did, but not to be.
And dispossessed. Skriniar. And that is that for the... Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Griezmann. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Leon Bailey. Werner. And attempting the through ball. Clattered away. Belotti. It is now with Jorginho. Excellent stuff from Jan Oblak in goal.
Well, his defenders will be really pleased with that save.
He's driven in the corner. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, we're going to see the replay here. You can't head the ball in the net if you don't get any crosses in. The crosses are coming in thick and fast. and that was a beauty. That made the goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Here's Gelson Martins, making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. Velotti. Leon Bailey. He has plenty of support. Jorginho. Atletico have given it away. And Bailey crossed into the penalty area. No nonsense clearance. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Gelson Martins. In possession, Velotti. Velotti. And a chance, Andrea Velotti. Lost possession. Gelson Martins. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. Well, the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Sidibe. Good tackle. Now Jimenez. Leon Bailey, Jimenez, Jorginho, Koke. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Well, that is the first real blot on their escutcheon today, a red card.
Well, it's absolutely stupid, isn't it? I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him after the game because of the lack of discipline.
Well, clattered away. Can they hit on the break? Moving through the gears. Giving them a different option by moving in field. They've lost it. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Under Herrera. Balotelli. Wow, this might pay dividends. Not to be this time. Carrying a genuine threat here. Made in there by Koke, and they deal with the threat this time. And Chelsea have given us away. Serge Gnabry. And Herrera almost showing a sixth sense. Velotti. Beautifully timed. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And given away by Atletico. Chelsea have returned to the high altar of European football. Champions League winners.
Well, you have to say they deserve it as well. All those training sessions, that toil earlier in the season, 10 months of the season or so, and now they've got the rewards. Be respectful to the opposition as well. Make sure you congratulate them on a good final before you celebrate with your teammates.
A night these Chelsea players will never forget. Well, now for the official presentation. And as a footballer, Lee, in this case as a Chelsea footballer, this is exactly where you'd want to be.
Well, exactly. Getting onto that podium, huge amount of effort to get there, but this is the icing on the cake. Actually watching your captain pick the trophy up, sharing in that moment. It's a beautiful trophy as well, Derek.
It's Chelsea's moment. Champions League winners this season, and my goodness, they deserve it.
Brilliant moment. They'll be celebrating long into the night, I'm sure. And then, believe it or not, they'll be focusing the next few days on next season, no doubt.
That's how it works, but for now, it's all about this achievement. The cup with the big ears, as it's affectionately known.
And this is the moment, Derek, sharing it with the supporters. You get a chance to take it a little bit closer to those stands. Let them enjoy the experience with you. And the families are up there in the stands as well. A brilliant occasion.
It took fire as well as ice on the pitch. Necessary qualities.
Now the chance for a photograph. My mum always told me to get on the front row.
She taught you well, Lee. There we have it. The Champions League victors for 2019. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League.